السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
Good morning.
Good morning, Mr. Muhammad.
How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Thanks. We start our lesson with saying Bismillah. Bismillah in English means who can read? Bismillah in English, who can read? Who can tell me the meaning of Bismillah? من يقول لي معنى Bismillah in English? Yes, عبد الرحمن.
In the name of Allah.
In the name of Allah. عبد الله.
In the name of Allah.
Good. خالد.
In the name of Allah.
Good. محمد. Good. Aziz. In the name of Allah. Good. طيب. When we finish, we say Alhamdulillah. Who can give me the meaning of Alhamdulillah in English? Who can give me the meaning of Alhamdulillah? Elias.
Praise be to Allah.
Muhammad.
Praise be to Allah.
Praise be to Allah.
Faisal. Praise be to Allah.
Good, good, excellent. تاني تحفيظ ممتازين. Okay. Today we are going to start a new lesson. حناخذ درس جديد. We are going to ask and answer questions about time. حنسأل عن Good. But before we start, let's revise. خلينا نراجع. Who can tell me the difference between there is and there are? What's the difference between there is and there are? Khalid? What's the difference between there is and there are? إيه الفرق؟ ما بين there is, there are. محمد؟ محمد There is مفرد There are جمع عبد الرحمن What's the difference between there is and there are?
There is مفرد there are للجمع
Good خالد What's the difference between there is and there are?
There is مفرد There are جمع
There is مفرد There are جمع Good طيب now what's that what's this فيصل
flower
can you write flower can you write flower تقدر تكتبها who can write flower من يقدر يكتبها غير يلا وريني تفضل come in
السلام عليكم
تفضل
Good morning.
Good morning. Okay. Who can write flower on the board? اللي يكتبها على اللوحة يلا ورينا. اكتبها وريها على اللوحة. أيوة خلينا نشوف. Who can write flower? Yes. Flower. Who can write flower? Good Khalid. Raise it. خالد نشوف خالد. Good Khalid. Excellent. عبد الرحمن. Excellent. Who else? Who else? مهند flower. Good. Good Elias. Okay. Now who can tell me? What's this? What's this? عبد الرحمن.
Books.
Books. Can you write books? Can you write it? Write it. Who can write books? من يقدر يكتب books? Hmm. God عبد الرحمن raised God عبد الرحمن. Okay, now who can tell me what's this? Tell me. Elias, Gun, Faisal. What's this? Muhammad, Gun, Abd al-Rahman,
Gun.
Muhammad,
Gun.
Khalid,
Gun.
Okay, now write Gun. نكتب Gun. Yes, Muhammad. Write Gun. Huh? Who is the first من الأول؟ يلا الأول يرفع على طول. Good عبد الله. No عبد الله. Good عبد الرحمن. Good مهند. Good Elias. Is this gun? The gun يا خالد. Good Faisal. Gun. Okay. Now we are going to ask using how many. حنراجع على how many. ونستخدم في الجواب there are. مين يقول لي ثاني ايه الفرق ما بين there is و there are. عبد الرحمن.
There is مفرد
there are جمع. طيب لو نسأل how many apples are there. Yes Faisal.
There is
One apple. Excellent, Faisal. There is one apple. Okay. But now, how many doors are there? Or how many windows are there? How many windows are there, Khalid?
There are two windows.
But how many doors are there? Huh. Elias?
There is one door.
Okay. Now, let's start our lesson. قلنا today we are going to talk about time. حنسأل ونجاوب أسئلة عن الساعة. In English. The question now is how or what لما نيجي نسأل عن الطايم الوقت بنسأل باستخدام كلمة وقت بعدها طايم نقول what time is it what time is it okay repeat recover
what time is it
who can read من يقرأ yes محمد
what time is it
عبد الله
what time is it
good يلا عبد العزيز
What time is it?
Faisal.
What time is it?
عبد الرحمن.
What time is it?
Okay. مهند.
What time is it?
خالد.
What time is it?
Okay. يبقى لو هنسأل عن الساعة بنسأل سؤال بسيط جدا. What time is it? تعال نشوف كيف نجاوب. هنبدأ من هنا يا خالد. بس نخليها كابيتال It's ونحط الرقم وبعدين نكتب يا عبد الله كلمة أوكلوك معناها إن الساعة تماما بالضبط مثلا لو كانت الساعة عندنا نايت. هنجاوب الساعة عبد الرحمن. ها هنقول ايه هنا؟
It's
9 o'clock. تبقى ممتاز عبد الرحمن لو قلت لي ليش حطينا هنا كلمة o'clock؟ لسه جايين. ليه حطينا كلمة o'clock؟ قول يا عبد الرحمن.
عشان
هالساعة ايه؟
تماماً.
Good. طيب نقرأ مع بعض كلنا. It's 9 o'clock.
It's 9 o'clock.
It's 9 o'clock.
It's 9 o'clock.
What time is it?
What time is it?
It's 9 o'clock.
It's 9 o'clock.
It's 9 o'clock.
It's 9 o'clock.
طيب مين ممتاز يجاوبني لو أسألك؟ What time is it? What time is it? Yes, عبد العزيز. تعرف تجاوب؟ Yes. ها. عبد الرحمن. على نفس الطريقة يا عبد الرحمن. It's 9 o'clock هنا غيرنا. Yes, محمد. 5 o'clock. أو it's يا محمد زي اللي سويناها في الأولى بالضبط. It's 5 o'clock. نسأل ثاني. What time is it? What time is it, فيصل؟ It's
9 o'clock.
What time is it, عبد الرحمن؟
It's 5 o'clock.
It's 5 o'clock. خالد, what time is it?
What?
جاوب يا خالد. It's
9 o'clock.
It's 9 o'clock. سهلة جدا. It's 9 o'clock. يلا يا مهند, what time is it? It's 5 o'clock. طيب who can answer? مين يجاوب؟ عبد الله.
It's
3 o'clock. It's 3 o'clock. Okay. طيب now. What time is it?
7.
What time is it? Yes. ها.
سهلة.
سهلة. بس الطريقة وغير الرقم بس. ها. It's 12 o'clock. It's 12. طيب خلينا نقرأ تاني مع بعض عشان في بعض الناس مش مركزة زي الياس. It's 5 o'clock.
It's 5 o'clock.
It's 5 o'clock.
It's 5 o'clock.
It's 9 o'clock.
It's 9 o'clock.
It's 3 o'clock.
It's
12 o'clock.
It's 12 o'clock.
طيب خلينا نجرب هنا ونشوف. Who can answer? What time is it? What time is it? What time is it? Yes, Faisal. It is 1 o'clock. Good, Faisal. Oh, it's 1 o'clock. Okay, now. What time is it, Elias?
It's
2 o'clock. It's 2 o'clock. Good. Now. What time is it, Muhammad? It's 4 o'clock. Good, Muhammad. Now, what time is it, Muhammad?
It's 6 o'clock.
Good. Okay, now.